Hey guys, Luke here with another farming location. This one's going to be in Act 1 as well. And down here in the bottom right hand corner at the Dead Man's Dredge, I'll go ahead and zoom in so you can see it. It's sort of around this pool thing. And the reason this one is good is because it's very tight hallways and very packed with dense monsters. And also there are skull enemies, you'll see here in a second, that drop really good items. Here's one of the skull enemies right here. Now I'll go ahead and talk about the pros and cons as well of this farm compared to the one I showed you previously. This one is going to be a lot harder with these skull enemies because they tend to pack a punch compared to normal elite rare monsters. And you may not be strong enough to efficiently farm them like this. And if that's the case, I would use the previous method I showed you up in the quarry. And it'll probably be easier for solo players. Now, if you have a group and it's strong, this would be great. And as you can see, it works really well for this type of build. Let me make sure they don't deleash. The reason I'm able to do this is because this is my alt and I have like smurf gear basically. So if you are a first timer, I'd recommend the previous method as well. Because these skull enemies are going to be quite challenging.
I'm out of essence.
Alright, and there's one up there. I'm gonna go ahead and head up that way. Alright, and then just leave the dungeon. And to reset the dungeon, all you have to do is leave game. Sometimes there will be enemies out here, so clear them out and make sure you're safe before you leave. But also make sure you wait out the timer. Because I find that sometimes if you don't wait the timer and you just hit leave, it will put you back in town after you enter the game again. So make sure you wait that timer out. Alright, and I'm back in. I'm going to head back in the dungeon. And as you can see, it has been reset, and we can go ahead and just do that farm again as many times as you want till your inventory is full, reset, repeat, and should be pretty efficient for both gear and XP. And yeah, if you guys liked the video, leave it a like. Subscribe for more guides. I'll be making a ton of Diablo content. And I'll see you guys in the next video. I'm going to go ahead and leave you with like 5 or 10 minutes of me farming so you can see it long term.
Help, please!
I need more essence. On essence. I need time to do that. I lack the required essence. I'm not ready yet. I'm out of essence. More essence. essence. I lack the required essence. I need more time. Low on essence. I need more time. I need more time. Time. I need more time. I'm out of essence. I'm out of essence. I lack the required essence. I'm low on essence.